punk teenager.
Our first date, we went and spray painted behind the end and dumpstered pizza.
And ran through sprinklers.
And ran through sprinklers and broke things. And we hopped our first train together, and that was 6 years ago.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, out of Nashville.
To Danville, Illinois. Because we got off because we didn't want to go to Chicago because we'd never been to a big city like that. I was 17 and you were...
I was 18. 18. Yeah.
Then she was in college in Colorado, and I hopped trains back and forth just for years. And I would go to Denver, and I've hitchhiked the 85, I think, in Colorado more than any person on earth. I'm pretty sure, and I've been meaning to write a song for years about it. I was using drugs, and I would come to her dorm all strung out and sickly, and she'd take care of me.
No, it was really sad, but I don't know. You just kind of live with that when you love somebody. Mm-hmm.
Lord, I'm a fool. known the reason, but you know my heart and fell in love with who I am. Lord, I'm a fool. Lord, I'm a fool. Lord, I'm a fool. Lord, I'm a fool. And if I should fall from grace, would you want me, babe? Even if
makes you, why do you write songs, Ben?
Because I absolutely have to. It's just, it's in my soul, and I am a, I will be an artist for the rest of my life. I made a decision a long time ago. I'm never putting on a uniform. I will never have another job in my life. I'm going to be an artist. I guess I only had one job in my life anyway, so.